So this is going to be a fatal accident with one person, a deceased person, underneath that silver SUV in the intersection. And this is the driver of the vehicle right here, this female. And as of right now, it appears she's being investigated under suspicion of DUI. Okay, it looks like she's starting to throw up a little bit. She thinks she's gonna just walk away.
I need to get that ASAP. Holy cow, that would be awesome.
Well, Miss Vanza, can you talk about some liability limits here?
You saying it's weird to record? Hmm? Is that what you keep yapping about?
I'm sorry?
You saying it's weird to record?
I'm saying you're weird for recording a child.
Okay.
Yeah. But it looks like you probably did all the time.
You seem to have a little bit more sympathy for the person being arrested than the person that's dead.
Hey, guess what?
Yeah, what?
Fuck you.
All right. Nice mouth on you.
Wow. Woody, do you have anything to do? Do you know anybody here? You don't, right? Back to you, disgusting fucking piece of shit.
Do you understand the role of the press?
Do you understand the fucking role of a human being?
Which one, the dead one or the one in handcuffs?
How about a human being?
Which one? Which one are you talking about?
Do you know what happened?
Do you?
Do you?
As a member of the press, I'm here to report.
Do you?
I'm here to find out what happened and then report it. That's why I'm here filming.
So why don't you film something else?
Well, you want me to film the Citibank building?
Yes.
You think the Citibank building has something to do with the DUI accident?
How do you know it's a DUI accident? You don't know what the fuck went on. You stupid fucking idiot. Who the fuck are you, you dumb motherfucker? So you're making up shit? That's the press? Are you on Fox News? Fox?
Okay.
It's against the law. You can't keep her away.
You're in a crime scene. Get out of the crime scene now. She's under arrest. Get out. Out. Back behind that line.
No.
Get behind the line or you're going to go to jail too. Get behind the line.
We're calling a lawyer. We're
Call
taking
a lawyer.
Everybody's name.
You're going to need one.
Oh.
Have a good night.
So are you. Nice.
My job is not to be nice.
Yeah, it actually is.
It's not my job to be nice. It's to investigate this crime.
We pay taxes.
This is a
That's
crime.
That's how you get paid.
This is a crime scene.
Yeah.
Michelle.
You're
Michelle.
Supposed to stay out of the crime scene.
We are.
Thank you.
You're supposed to have
it.
A fucking heart.
Thank you.